So, what is a septic tank? Well, let me show you. This is a septic tank, and this is the soakaway. A septic tank is a large holding tank that's buried underground, and they can come in various shapes and sizes. This is what they call an onion tank or a bottle-shaped septic tank. Soakaways also come in different shapes and sizes and can be made from various different materials. This particular soakaway is called a herringbone design because it's in the shape of a herringbone and it's sitting on a bed of shingle. So, how does a septic tank and soakaway work? First of all, the septic tank fills up with wastewater from your house. Then, the wastewater makes its way from the septic tank into the outlet pipe. And from the outlet pipe, the wastewater then makes its way into the arteries of the soakaway and soaks away into the shingle bed below it. From there, the wastewater naturally drains away into the soil. So there you have it. That was simple, wasn't it? That's how a septic tank and soakaway work. To see more free videos or to learn more, then just click the link below this video.